Howdy folks, I'm going to do a conclusion video on this W5 Frigidaire. It's working like it should. It's going to get a nice long test run here, but I believe it is ready to go back to work, be put to use. I finished putting all the trim back on around here that holds the screen in place. Keep pets and children from getting caught in the moving parts. I put some new insulation on the tubing. I know that's not period correct, but I was seeing some drips down here on the wood and I didn't want any deterioration to happen. So I insulated the return line and then tied it to this one to stop vibration to help prevent metal fatigue. Been running like a top. The only conspicuous chip on the porcelain is right there. That is that's it as far as I can tell. A few other little spots are like on down on the feet. New felt in place, or excuse me, new cork in place in there. Everything hooked up. Sounding good. This is hard to do one-handed. Got the right hydrator bin in there. Everything is as it should be, running about 20 degrees in the ice freezing bin. I may have mentioned before, but I got a new spring in there so the handle has enough power to compress the gasket. So this one is in extremely nice shape. I'm delighted with how it's turned out. I hope y'all have enjoyed seeing this process go through and bring some more interest in these old machines. Thanks for watching.